Pirates Park was a small amusement park tucked away in Genesee County. I couldn't find the year it was opened, but it was closed in the late 2000s due to declining ticket sales and operating costs. The slide now towers over the surrounding retail establishments, and the property is awaiting a teardown to make way for a multi-million dollar construction project.
Thank you.